Hey, this is Jason Dufner for Secret Golf. We're here, number 10, Bethpage Black. We got a little bit of rough this week. We're not super used to this on tour, to be honest. They've gone a lot with those kind of closely mown areas where they have big drop-offs and a lot of fairway height. So this week we got some rough, and as you can see, this ball's sitting pretty nasty. So what you can kind of pick up on this week is you're going to see some guys do a lot of different stuff at setup. So it's a little wet, and if you came in kind of shallow on it, you would catch a lot of this grass, and that really slows down the club. You get poor contact. What I found that works well is you get a lot of weight on your left side. So I'm maybe 80-20 on weight on my left side. What this allows you to do is get a little bit steeper. You're gonna see a lot of wrist hinge. Guys are gonna have a lot of wrist cock. And what that ultimately does is your plane of the swing becomes more of a V. You're more up and down and out, instead of having kind of that sweeping motion that you've heard me talk about sometimes when chipping and pitching. So you're gonna have a lot of weight. You're gonna see the guys with a lot of weight. And then you're gonna have a lot of wrist cock. You're gonna get that ball to kind of pop out of there. And the club face can vary. You know, if you have a short shot, you'll have the club face really open. If you have more of a square shot, you might go more square. So that first one will be really open. And the only thing I'm gonna change, if I got a longer distance, is the club face can be more square. You're gonna get more of a low running shot. So that's something to pick up on this week at Bethpage for the 2019 PGA Championship.